Hyundai has finally unveiled the i30 and its first sports model under its performance-based 10 sub-brand lineup. The new car, spied previously on trial at the Nürburgring, will be launched across Europe later this year, and it's set to take the fight to rivals such as the Volkswagen Golf GTI and Ford Focus Street. The front-wheel drive i30N is powered by a 2.0-liter Theta TGDI turbocharged engine, with two output tunes being available. In its standard form, the mill delivers 250 PS at 6,000 revolutions per minute and 353 newton meters at 1,450 to 4,000 revolutions per minute, and performance numbers include a 0 to 100 kilometers per hour time of 6.4 seconds and a 250 kilometers per hour top speed. A performance package bumps up the power on the twin cami CVVT mill to 275 PS at 6,000 revolutions per minute, with torque remaining the same at 353 newton meters. No change to the top speed, but the higher output tune gets the car to the century mark from standstill a shade faster at 6.1 seconds. Only one transmission for now, and that's a six-speed manual box with, as the automaker puts it, a strong clutch that's built to last. Based on the regulation i30, the N variant has been dressed up with aggressive-looking front and rear bumpers, a new rear spoiler finished in gloss black, twin tailpipes as well as black bezels for the headlamps. The brand's cascading grille features, marked with a N badge, and the front splitter gets a red accent to hike up the visual presence. The side sills are finished in black, while the outside mirror caps are of the gloss black variety. The i30N also gets an increased wheel arch, and in standard form sits on 18-inch wheels and 225/40 Michelin tires, while the performance package version wears 19-inch units, wrapped with 235/35 Pirelli P0 high-performance Hyundai and tires. The N sits lower than the regular 5-door i30, 4 mm lower with the 18-inch wheels and 8 mm lower with the 19-inchers. The 275 PS variant also gets red end brake calipers and larger 18-inch front, 17-inch rear brake discs, on the standard 17-inch and 16-inch respectively, and adds on an electronic limited slip differential, ELSD, and a variable exhaust valve system. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.